An estimated $20,000 worth of stolen goods confiscated in the raid were crammed into a detective's office at the Mobile Police Department today. Already, people are showing up to claim the more than 50 CB radios, televisions and stereos, handguns and rifles. Police say more than 2 weeks of surveillance and long-distance photography were carried out by Mobile detectives, FBI agents, and officers of the Alabama Department of Public Safety. The stolen items involved in the alleged fencing operation came mostly from auto and truck burglaries. The five people arrested in Tuesday's raid were 49-year-old Dean Cody Hagler of Saraland, who was charged with receiving and concealing stolen goods. Four others were charged with auto burglary: 22-year-old Willie James Davis Jr. of Mobile, 19-year-old Leonard Bolden of Mobile, 23-year-old Roy Rivers Jr. of Mobile, and an unidentified 16-year-old juvenile. This is Bill Capo, Channel 10 Newsbeat.